So one last thing about strings, let us consider hello programming. So for the fifth one we will be writing A4, but if you want to print all the values before the fifth character, hello colon N5, suppose we want to skip the first one, skip the first one and print up to the 5. Same way, skip the first 3 and print up to the 9. So this is how we can also use the strings. Now let us say B is equal to Python. Now we can add them using A is equal to A plus B, because both are strings, we can add them. Now if you print A, hello programming Python. And there is also one more thing we can use, A multiplication 10. So guess what would be the result here? Just it is looping for the 10 times. So hello programming is printed, programming Python is printed 10 times. And we can also check the condition if B is equal to A, we will be skipping, hello programming is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17. We will be skipping first 17 and then writing it like this. Let us say 18, it would put 3 because it is also, space is also included. Now print, we can use it, I am just saying we can use, we can also use the strings in the comparisons. This is not getting executed because this is false. So like this we can use the strings also. Always remember this, the index start with 0. And if you are saying like 6 9 6 is to 9, we are skipping the first 6 and printing up to the 9. So hope you understood. Meet you in the next video.